அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் வரஹமத்துல்லாஹி வபரகாத்துஹு. இன் த ப்ரீவியஸ் கிளாஸ் ஐ ஹவ் கிவன் த அசைன்மெண்ட் க்வெஷ்சன்ஸ். இன் தட் சம் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஹவ் டவுட்ஸ். தட் இஸ் த ஃபஸ்ட் ப்ராப்ளம் இஸ் கம்ப்யூட் ஏபி மைனஸ் பிஏ, ஏ மைனஸ் பிபிஏ. தீஸ் ஆர் த டூ மேட்ரிசஸ் ஆஃப் ஆர்டர் டூ கிராஸ் டூ, டூ கிராஸ் டூ. இன் பிட்வீன் த டூ மேட்ரிசஸ் தெர் இஸ் நோ ஆப்ரேஷன். If there is no, nothing is there means you have to assume that you have to multiply the both of the matrices. You know how to multiply the two matrices. Let us multiply first row with the first column, first row, first column. So in the first row, first element should be multiplied with first column, first element. A into A is A square. Then first row, second element and first column, second element. B into B is B square. So next, first row, second column, A into minus B is AB, then B into A is BR AB plus AB. So next, second row, first column, minus B into A is AB, A into B is AB plus AB. Then second row, second column, minus B into minus B, sorry, minus b into minus b, b into b is b square plus a into a is a square. So minus ab plus ab get cancels, minus ab plus ab get cancels. So let us write in the next step a square plus b square, a square plus b square, then here 0, then here 0, then b square plus a square can be written as a square plus b square. This is the answer for this question. So let us go for the next question. This is also assignment question. Simplify cos theta. Cos theta is in scalar, then scalar multiple is multiplied with the matrix. So you have to multiply this one, cos theta into matrix, cos theta sin theta minus sin theta cos theta plus sin theta into sin theta minus cos theta sin theta. So let us multiply cos into cos is cos square theta, cos theta into sin theta. I written cos theta sin theta, then cos theta into minus sin theta minus cos theta sin theta, then cos theta into cos theta cos square theta plus sin into sin sin square theta plus into minus minus sin theta into minus sin theta into cos theta, then sin theta into cos theta sin into sin is sin square theta. So cos square theta plus sin square theta. Have taken the cos square theta plus sin square theta, then cos theta plus sin theta minus sin theta. If you add this, so cos square theta plus sin square theta, cos theta into sin theta minus sin theta into cos theta minus cos theta sin theta plus sin theta cos theta, cos square theta plus sin square theta. So if you observe, you know the identity in the trigonometry, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So sin square theta plus cos square theta, you can put it as 1. So cos theta minus sin theta, cos theta into sin theta minus sin theta into cos theta. So you can positive and negative get be cancelled. Cos theta sin theta plus sin theta cos theta can be cancelled. You are getting 0. So cos square theta plus sin square theta means 1. This is the answer for the second question. Okay, next doubt problem. Next third problem, this is also some student asked the doubt, very important question. Find x and y if 2x plus 3y is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0 and 3x plus 2y is equal to 2, minus 2, minus 1, 5. So he has given the, in the previous problem you have done the directly, we can add and subtract because the variables are same, x and y are same. So here if you observe these variables, here 2x is there in this equation, 3x is there, here 3y is there and 2y is there. If you add and subtract, it will be, we cannot cancel the variables. So we have to make the variables as the same by multiplying the numbers, by multiplying the numbers. Let us multiply, let us take this one 2x plus 3y is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0 as on 1, 3x plus 2y is equal to 2, minus 2, minus 1, 5 as on 2. So let us make the x variable same by multiplying, multiply equation 1 by 3, multiply equation 1 by 3. If you multiply by 3, so 3 into 2x plus 3y is equal to 3 into 2, 3, 4, 0. 3 2 is a 6, 3 3 is a 9, is equal to 3 2 is a 6, 3 3 is a 9, 3 4 is a 12, then 3 into 0 is 0. This is equation 3. So same, multiply 2, equation 2 by 2, because I am going to make the x as the same. So here, if you multiply by 3, you are getting 6. If you multiply the second equation by 2, you are getting the 6. So 2 into 3x plus 2y is equal to 2 into 2 minus 2 minus 1, 5. 2 into 3 is 6, 2 into 2 is 4, then 2 2s are 4, then 2 2s are 4, then 2 into minus 1 is minus 2, 2 into 5 is 10. This is equation 4. So subtract 3 and 4. If you subtract 3 and 4, 6x plus 9y minus 6x plus 4y is equal to 6, 9, 12, 0 minus 4 minus 4 minus 2, 10. So if you subtract 6x and 6x is here positive, then here 6x is negative. So the variables are same, they had the same value. We can cancel the positive and negative. So we are canceling the 6x here. So 9y minus 4y is equal to 6 minus 4 is 2, 9 minus into minus is plus, 9 plus 4 is 13, 12 minus into minus is plus, 12 plus 2 is 14, 0 minus 10 is minus 10. So 9 minus 4 is 5y, that is equal to 2, 13, 14 minus 10. So you send the 5 to the denominator. So we can write it as y is equal to 1 by 5 into 2, 13, 14 minus 10. So multiply 1 by 5 with this, you are getting y is equal to 2 by 5, 13 by 5, 14 by 5, and then minus 10 by 5. So we got the value of x. So we got the value of x. So let us, so we got the value of x here. So we can divide. If the number will be divisible, means we can divide. So here 10 will be divided by 5. So let us write here y is equal to 2 by 5, 13 by 5, 14 by 5, then 10 by minus 10 by 5 can be written as minus 2. So we got the value of y. So we got the value of y. Substitute the y in equation 1, or equation 1, or equation 2, or equation 3. Any one of the equation you can substitute the value of y. Let us substitute the y value in 1. What is the 1? 2x plus 3y is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0. 2x plus 3. Y value is 2 by 5, 13 by 5, 14 by 5 minus 2 is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0. So if you multiply this number with this matrix, 3 into 2 by 5 means 6 by 5, 3 into 13 means 39 by 5, 3 into 14 means 42 by 5, 3 into 2 is 6. So shift this matrix to the right, it will be minus, then subtract with this matrix. So if you subtract, so if you shift means you are getting the minus negative matrix. So 2x is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0 minus 6 by 5, 39 by 5, 42 by 5 minus 6. Now let us subtract this 3 minus 39 by 5 means in the denominator of 3 nothing is there. So as you have to assume that 1. So LCM is 5. If you cross multiply 5, 5, 3 is a 15, 15 minus 39, then you will get minus 24 by 5. So we got the minus 24 by 5. Again 4 minus 42 by 5, 4 minus 42 by 5. So below the 4 nothing is there means 1. So you have to cross multiply. If you cross multiply you are getting, so 4, 5 is a 20, 20. 20 minus 42 means minus 22 by 5. Then here if you subtract 0, minus into minus is plus. So 0 plus 6 is 6. So x is equal to, then 2x is equal to here, 2x is there. So send the 2 to the denominator, 1 by 2 into 4 by 5 minus 24 by 5 minus 22 by 5 and 6, we got this. So if you multiply 1 by 2 with the 4 by 5, 1 by 2 into 4 by 5, 1 by 2 into 4 by 5, 1 by 2 into 24 by 5 minus 24 by 5. So multiply x is equal to 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into 4 by 5, 1 by 2 into minus 24 by 5, 1 by 2 into minus 22 by 5, 1 by 2 into 6. So if you multiply, you can cross multiply 2 1s are 2 2s are. So x is equal to, you are getting 2 by 5, then 2 1s are 2 12s are minus 12 by 5, then 2 1s are 2 11s are minus 11 by 5. And 2 1s are 2 3s are. So this is the value of x. some students has the doubt. The next problem is fourth problem. Solve for x, x square 1, 2, 3 plus 2x 3, 1, 4 is equal to 3, 4, 3, 7. So let us write the given. X square 1, 2, 3 plus 2x 3, 1, 4 is equal to 3, 4, 3, 7. So let us add the two matrices with the corresponding elements. X square plus 2x, 1 plus 3 is 4, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, is equal to 3, 4, 3, 7. So, 4 is equal to 4, 3 is equal to corresponding elements are equal. So, here x square plus 2x is equal to 3. So, we have to solve the x. So, x square plus 2x, take the 3 inside, means to the left side, it will become minus 3, that is equal to 0. So it is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. You know how to find the factors. So first term is multiplied with the last term, means 3x square minus 3x square. The middle term is 2. So you have to take the two numbers. If you multiply, you should get the above number. If you add, you should get the below number. So 3x into 1x minus plus into minus. 3 into 1 is 3. X into x is x square plus into minus is minus. So 3x minus 1 is 2x. So let us write the first term x square. In the middle term, in the place of 2x, let us write the 3x minus 1x minus 3 is equal to 0. So last term minus 3 is the same. In the place of 2x, I have written the two numbers, 3x minus 1. So in this, let us take the x as a common factor, x plus 3. In this, you can remove minus 1 as a common, then x plus 3 is equal to 0. So what are the factors? X plus 3 and x minus 1 is equal to 0. X plus 3 is equal to 0. X minus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 3. X is equal to 1. This is the x value. Let's go for the next problem. Fifth one. Solve for x, x and y. How to find the value of x and y? So order of the matrix 2 cross 2, x 1, 2, 3 plus 2, y 3, 1, 2, x is equal to 4, y 3, 7, y. Let us take the given, x 1, 2, 3 plus 2, y 3, 1, 2, x is equal to 4, y 3, 7, y. So if you add this one, corresponding elements, x plus 2y, x plus 2y. So you cannot add the different variables. So you have to write x plus 2y. Then 1 plus 3 is 4, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 2x is 3 plus 2x only. Or you can write 2x plus 3 is equal to 4y 3 7y. So 4 is equal to 4 is equal to y, 3 is equal to 3. Then so let us take the corresponding elements, x plus 2y is equal to 4. This is an equation 1. Then 2x plus 3, I have written this, 3x plus 2x can be written as 2x plus 3 is equal to 7y. Or you can write 2x plus 2x minus 7y is equal to minus 3. This is equation 2. So if you observe the equations, so here first equation, in the first equation x value is 1, here x value is 2. So let us multiply the equation 1 by 2. multiply equation 1 by 2. If you multiply with 2, x plus 2y is equal to 4, then 2x plus 4y is equal to 8. Let us write the equation as 3. Solve equation 3 and 2. If you solve equation 3 and 2, what is the equation 3? 2x plus 4y is equal to 8. Equation 2, 2x minus 7y is equal to minus 3. So you know how to solve the equations. Now let us change the signs here. If it is plus means we have to change the sign minus. Here minus means you have to change as in plus. Here minus means plus. So 2x it cancels. Here 7 plus 4 means 11y. Then 8 plus 3 means 11. So y is equal to 11 by 11. Y is equal to 1. So we got the value as in 1. So substitute y is equal to 1 in any one of the equation. I'll take it in 1. X plus 2y is equal to 4. So x plus 2 into y value is 1, that is equal to 4. X is equal to 4 minus 2. X is equal to 2. So therefore x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1.